Some players ask me, is it good to learn the penhold grip? My answer is yes. There are some advantages a penhold that many people don't think about, such as service and third ball attack, the wrist flexibility close to the table, the ability to quickly change direction without making it obvious, the way shake hand is. For example, the flick is very easy to see for shake hand, but you can make it much more deceptive for penhold. Penhold has less elbow weakness because the penhold style cover very well in front of the body. The main weaknesses of shake hand grip is the elbow. So if you love penhold style, then go for it. You can learn the penhold grip. Here is an example of a young professional player who has used the penhold grip very well.
Thank you. Thank you. Im